Hi everyone! Welcome back to IntegralCalc.com. We're going to be doing another differential equations problem today. This one is also going to involve u substitution, but the problem is x to the fourth plus x to the fifth minus 10 times y prime, or the derivative of y, and that's set equal to zero. So the first thing that we're going to need to do with this problem is isolate y prime on its own side. So what we're going to do is move all of the x's over to the right side and the y's over to the left side. Once we have the variable separated, we'll integrate both sides. Once we take the integral, we're going to add c, the constant of integration, to the side with the x's, and that process should give us our final answer to this problem. So the first thing we'll do, like I said, we're trying to get y prime on its own. So we'll subtract x to the fourth from both sides, and we'll end up with negative x to the fourth over here on the right. The next thing that we'll do is divide both sides by the quantity x to the fifth minus 10, because that's multiplied by y prime, so when we divide, we'll end up with y prime on its own, and we'll have x to the fifth minus 10 in the denominator over here on the right. So don't forget your negative sign out here in front. So now that we've separated our variables, y's on the left and x's on the right, we'll go ahead and integrate both sides. So we just add the integral symbol to both sides and the dx over here to indicate integral notation. So what that's going to look like when we integrate, well, I guess what we're going to do, the left side is easy to deal with. We're going to end up with y equals. The right side, we have to use u substitution to integrate this function x to the fourth over, or negative x to the fourth over x to the fifth minus 10. So we're going to set u equal to x to the fifth minus 10. And then for u substitution, what we do is we identify what u will be, and then we take the derivative of u, du, and in this case, the derivative of x to the fifth minus 10, which is 5x to the fourth. That's the derivative of this x to the fifth term. The derivative of our negative 10 term here is zero, because the derivative of any constant is zero. So we take the derivative there, we get 5x to the fourth, and then we go ahead and include dx here, because one, it's proper notation, and two, we need to have it in our equation so that we can solve for dx, because what we're going to do is take our answer and plug it back in here for dx. And if you have any other questions about u substitution, please go ahead and visit that section on my website. So finally, for the last step of u substitution, we'll divide both sides by 5x to the fourth here so that we get dx on its own. And what we end up with is dx equals du over 5x to the fourth. So now that we've gone through that process of u substitution, what we can do is substitute du over 5x to the fourth for dx and u for x to the fifth minus 10. And what that looks like is we get this substitution here. Remember, we integrated the left side y prime. The integral or antiderivative of y prime, or the derivative of y, is y here itself. So we've got y on the left side, and that's done. Now for the right side, we plugged in u here in the denominator for x to the fifth minus 10, and we plugged in du over 5x to the fourth for dx. So we made both of those substitutions using u substitution. Now we need to go ahead and simplify our integral. So a couple things to notice here. We've got x to the fourth in the numerator and x to the fourth in the denominator, so those two terms are going to cancel. So we cancel those out, and then we're going to pull out a negative 1/5. We get the negative from here and the 5 or the 1/5 from here. So we've got 5 in the denominator, so we end up with a negative 1 over 5, which, since everything inside of our integral is multiplied together, we can pull it out in front of our integral here, and all we have left within the integral is 1 over u times du, which is really easy to integrate. So we pull out that constant there, negative 1/5. And then to take the integral, you'll remember that the integral of 1 over u is natural log of u, in this case the denominator. It's natural log of the denominator, or ln of the denominator. So we have a negative 1/5 times ln of u, And then we always add c to account for the constant of integration. So that's our integral, and now all we have to do is substitute back in for u to get our final answer. And if you remember from above, we said that u was equal to x to the fifth minus 10. So we make that substitution, and that is our final answer there. Negative 1/5 times the natural log of x to the fifth minus 10 plus c. So I hope that helped. I hope it was a good example of both differential equations and u substitution. I will see you guys next time. Bye!